This video contains material that may offend or upset some people, so discretion is advised. It's a hunting video.
Kira and g'day, we are looking for a small stag and we are hoping to get something like 11 or 12 pointer, not very big, just a small one to have in a living room for a mate of ours. Come with us and enjoy this hunt. Hell. Jesus, it hurts when it hits you. Oh, there's a dead stag there. Oh my goodness. One of our big stag that we've had for a few years, 5 years. It could be natural causes, you never know. Having a cold winter, short of feed, it could have been pity. We could have got another couple of years out of him, but that's life. That one sitting down, he's okay, he's about 11 or so, we can take that one. But there's a few actually sitting there, we go and have a look.
I was talking about to the right of the log. Yeah, sideway. Yeah, broadside. Now
behind the leg.
Behind the log. Yeah, you heard him. You heard him. You heard him. Well, that was a long wait.
Where's Moldy, Tony? Yeah. Bloody good.
I'm not even sure. Well done, guys. Yep. Good stalking. Well done. Good one, Mike. Well done, mate.
Thank you.
It's a nice animal. Nice compact head. Head back to the camp. Max is there. And we're off.
I hope you enjoyed this hunt.
And we hope to see you in New Zealand sometime.
Kakiteano.
And he says we'll see you later.
Alright.